I thought that Artem should make us like some spicy skinny margarita.
Ooh.
Because you're the king of making things.
I'm just in that being king of everything.
I know.
Cooking, making drinks. It's
Nicole
like...
gets very dramatic and like over mushy.
Dramatic, over mushy.
Super mushy.
She's so
when it comes
good.
To stuff.
Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm melting.
How do you know when they're right?
They're green.
Been in this
the
kind
green,
of
not this color?
Oh, I think you can do that color. I don't know what it means with spice, but definitely let's do this one.
Okay.
And let's do that one.
Two would be
oh,
enough.
Artem, let's start a garden.
Speaks
wow, it's getting so wild looking.
Yeah, fresh.
No,
it smells so good.
Oh, just ice, but I'll get
it. Okay, you want me to fill all these up with ice? Like to the top, or what? Ice?
Actually, yeah.
How is it? Spicy?
Oh, really? But that's okay. Does it have snuff cake? Hi, baby.
It's weird because some of them were so hot.
Try it.
What are they eating? Yeah?
Well, you can't have it. You just spicy. No.
I mean, it's spicy.
Kind of? Okay. Alright, so we're going to do skinny margaritas. It's actually me doing it for the very first time. I've never done skinny margarita before. But I think it's pretty easy. Let's see if it's gonna work. Oh, finally getting the chips and salsa today.
I wanted Brie chips salsa so bad last night.
Oh my god, yesterday was
a skinny margaritas. Artem wants to be a professional chef after dancing. What? And he should be because he's the most amazing cook.
No, you should say like Artem really wants to pursue his passion for cooking.
Where are we going?
And see where it leads him.
We need
not
to have
being a,
professional
chef at the like 3-star Michelin restaurant. Oh my god.
Yeah, right.
Like you like throwing away up there.
I want him to get his own show. Or maybe him and Brie do a show, cooking show.
I have my own cooking show. It's called Chef Brie.
There you go.
Well, Artem's gonna do his own show. And it's gonna be called Chef Artem.
No, he's gonna join me. And then we're gonna, then we'll be the outlaws.
But Artem's a way better cook than you.
Why am I always in the
So this is what kind of, yeah. No, this is the kind of girl and sister Nicole is. Her guy will be better at everything than me.
No.
Yes.
How did
She's
that
an amazing
that
cook.
Conversation?
She's a really good cook.
Artem's
different.
Artem might cook different food. Let's see what you got. That's good.
Really?
I like it.
Let me try.
Brie, come here.
Really? You like it?
Let me see. You don't like it?
I like it. Everyone, we have to remember about this. There's no sugar. It's
too
really
much
by
salt.
Me. I did told him too much salt.
Too much salt, but I like
Still.
It.
We usually measure everything. Today, I just eat it like an eye, see what happens.
Okay, so I would say overall, Artem, they taste really great. For you doing it on the fly.
God, so many excuses for me. I love it.
No, this is really good.
Yes.
Well, that's a wrap on Artem Bon Appetit. Just kidding. On Chef Artem. On Artem is a great craft.
It wasn't a strong start, but...
Oh, look at. He's going to be so bothered for a bit.
He will be bothered. Because I will say, he has had better ones, but these are still really good.
It's true. I'm not gonna fight that.
But I'll tell you what, the summertime drink for me is a spicy skinny margarita.
That was my
favorite. Okay. Like
cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Cheers to summertime.
I thought it was always a Paloma drink.
No, it's changed now.